So here's just a basic clawhammer or frail of Cripple Creek. Incorporating drop thumb, which when I say drop thumb, it's literally what it means, is dropping the thumb down mostly to the second string. Occasionally, when you need it melodically, you might drop to the third or something. But I'll just do the one example here in that tune, then I'll play the tune of where you drop the thumb, and it's. Speed in the whole time. Peak North Carolina style, which is the most famous old-time musician from Round Peak, North Carolina, was Tommy Gerald, and I think he had an uncle, a relative named Charlie Lowe, and he's sort of the first guy that we know of that really was known for playing this style, and he's been long dead. I think he died in the 60s or the early late 50s or something. And this is kind of how he played Cripple Creek, and it's incorporating double thumbing, just doing a lot of. As opposed to normally, it's he would do like that and kept that going a lot through the song. So here's how he played Cripple Creek, and this has got drop thumb in it too.